Would y'all please stand? Let's do our sing our national anthem.
Until the ad-pats like trouble, and a man
think about it until Marla brought it up. It's called the Hoagie C Medley. And she said, we should try this. We said, well, it's really hard. But I think it's probably one of his top songs. And I didn't realize it until Marla pointed it out to us. He was turning out songs. He turned out about 300 songs right before he passed away. And he was just churning. We got him on the computer. I have to stop and tell you that story. He was doing this. He had a piece of plywood on a hinge on his piano. Fold it down and write with a felt tip real fast. Well, we got him on the computer and we created a monster. He was turning those songs out so fast that we're still learning. He passed away in 98 and we're still finding some good stuff in that book. And this is one of them. Thanks, Marla. and is going to sing. Jim's been coming up here since 1990. Jim Lawrence and his blues buddies have been here. He's been acting a little weird. Like he has this oxygen thing. You may have seen him back here with his oxygen. He says it's oxygen. He bought it from Willie Nelson. All right, you're right over here. Okay.
Battery ran down.
Oh, your battery ran down.
Yeah, so I'm breathless.
Breathless.
We have to introduce
Jerry Lewis tonight because he's breathless.
Put your hold up thing
and we'll do Wink and a Smile.
Okay, that's good.
And Marla's going to kick this off for us. I got it right here. Whenever he's ready.
One, two, three.
Sleepless in Seattle. Day, but I think we have men and women in harm's way all the time. We should do it every chance we get. And we'd like you to stand when your service comes along. Now, some of you know that we did this, but we played a women's club, and there weren't a lot of veterans there, weren't any. So we changed it. We said, if you ever had a date with a sailor, stand up. There was a lady who stood up for every branch of the service. She even stood up for Homeland Security.
Someone's worn before. It's no wonder that I feel the beat. something that's new. I'm wearing second-hand hats, second-hand clothes. That's why they call me second-hand Rose. Even our piano in the parlor, Daddy bought for 10 cents.
Some dental work done this week, and we weren't sure if she could sing or not, so we asked Tamara to understudy and maybe do a song if Mara could do it. Well, she did. I mean, I should go get dental work so I could sing like that. But Tamara did such a good job, we said we're going to do it anyway.
This is a song about Congress. It's called Big Spender.
The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender, good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right.